we've actually checked in at the Bellagio, which is a surprise to Paula, as she thought she's going to Planet Hollywood. And we're up on the 27th floor. We've got a strip view king size bed. I'm just going to give a tour of the room now. A quick tour of the room. And here's the bathroom with a deep tub and a single basin, big shower. It's nice. And there's Paula, that's an adjoining room, babe, it's locked.
Yeah.
And
it's
this is our main room.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
So some nice artwork there. There's some sort of controls on that radio clock. We've got some furniture. Writing desk, it's a bit dark here at the moment. The sun's going down. Loads of USB cables on the television. Loads of drink, if you take it. It will cost you a lot. And I think the best bit about it is the view. It's a floor to ceiling window, and we're looking over the Bellagio Conservatory and the Bellagio Fountains, and straight ahead we've got the Paris Hotel, Bally's, the Flamingo, and you can see Caesar's Palace next door, just about. And this is the hotel Paula thought she was going to until I surprised her. That's Plant Hollywood over there. And next to us we've got the Cosmo. And when the water show is showing, we can tune the TV to a certain channel and it will play the soundtrack in the room, which is great. So all in all, we're happy to be here. We're looking forward to tonight. We're a bit shattered. We need to get our cases packed, unpacked, and then we're onwards and outwards. But yeah, I'm happy with everything here. It's a great room. And there we have it. Yeah, it's a nice hotel to stay in.
Ten times.
wheels are rolling. Well, 2.62 anyway. Yes, we're lucky to get Last one. Right. That's it. Not a great win, but it's alright. Alright. So anyway, it's alright, okay. That's okay. Okay, we've got another feature. We won $50 on the free play, $75 free to play, won $50. So I'm just playing down an extra $10 now, and I've won a feature. It's free games. Six free games. It's going very fast. But we're not going to win much. Oh, there could be something. Times two, whatever it is. I'm only playing 50 bet. So it's not going to be a great win, is it? But it'll keep us rolling for a bit. Of course, got the corona. But the waitress service is very good. They were with us really quickly after we sat down. And, it's not bad. 7, 8, 9. Not a bad win, whatever it was. Let's see. 12. Oh, and another. Something else. Want something else. 12, it keeps going up. I think 13. Last free spin. So, there we are. And it keeps going up. That's good. So, yeah, great. And lo and behold, we got the hold and spin. And we're almost going to cash out, but this is all from free play, so can't complain. And we got a mini bonus. That's good. The mini is $10. Right, we got the mini bonus already. Yes! Still going. Got four to fill. Last one. Never mind. We got the mini. Yeah, good. Yes. Great. Yes. Brilliant. A coin show. Brilliant. So, 55, I'll call it 80 then. We'll cash out of 80, we've got another 10 to spend. Great. It's nice. We're here at the Bellagio. Just spent my free play. Come away with $80. 75 free play, $80. I'm happy with that. And those haven't changed for absolutely years, but they're still most photographed part of the hotel, I think. Yeah. I don't know where this come from. This is new. It's nice. Yeah. We gotta go through there now, don't we?
We don't go in the conservatory.
No, we'll go past it.
Okay.
It's unlucky to go through the conservatory before we actually go in there. It's a Japanese theme, I think. Isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, they were very good staff actually last night, weren't they? Bottle of water, you couldn't believe how good that was to have a bottle of water as you checked in.
Oh, I know.
We're dying. And she went through everything we needed to know about a room and about how not to spend money in your mini bar. Oh, this is a preview of the conservatory. And posh shops which we probably won't be going in at all. We won't be good in the pot shops, will we?
I can't believe this is doing
this. Unless we win big. Unless we're bigger.
Oh. That's what they're
doing. Oh. Okay. Whoever. A little sneak peek of the conservatory. We'll do something a bit more when we got the time. It's always spectacular, huh? And today's no different. Wow. There's a money tree. Wow. It's an Asian theme. It's usually an Asian theme. And I think they try and attract all the Japanese tourists, and it changes 3 times a year now, not 4 times a year. But still, I can't believe how they change the displays without so much detail goes into it. And we've been dragged in here now by Paula. She says we're not going here, but we've been dragged in. I think every time we come, there's another impressive display. I think they get better. We are supposed to be going to the Mandalay Bay, and now this is a detour. Could have done without, but there we are. I'm sure we'll have another opportunity to have a proper look around shortly. Paula? Once again, Paula gets carried away. We couldn't walk past the Bellagio Conservatory without going in. It was impossible. Yeah. I've got the chocolate fountains. Biggest chocolate fountain in the world, man. Yeah. We're going to go to the tram to Park MGM and then go down to Excalibur, where we were last night, and jump on the tram to Mandalay Bay, and we're going to go to the House of Blues. Never been there before for food, where we're going to eat, have some brunch, and then we're going to do the South Strip. There is a crossway up there now. Oh, this is the new one. There is a crossway up there that you can go across to. So it might work better, actually. No, it's a new one, this is. Yeah, this wasn't built when we came here last time. It was still being built. And it was going to be built... Oh, Denny's over there, look. That's good for breakfast. Cheap. Didn't notice that there before.
It's much greater than the end, isn't it?
What's that?
It's a lot wider than the other thing. So.
Yeah. Oh yeah, it is wide, isn't it? Yeah, this is a new bridge. And this one... yeah. Makes a difference. And there's a big Gibson SG in front of us. I think it'd be too big for open mic myself. Yeah. Fancy tuning that one up. Nice views on the strip as well. No, it's not the biggest yet. It's the Hard Rock Cafe, of course. Oh, we've got to walk down. What? Massive. It's a bit windy today. Make sure you get your cheap tickets. The shows aren't sold out on the day. We can go straight to the one, the second bridge. Last night at Excalibur, and we had a $100 voucher discount, but we had to spend $225, so basically we filled the plate, we filled the table with food. And we could have had a few more people eating with us, really. Didn't eat it all, of course. And We could have done better with the drinks, I think, you know, rather than all the food we bought, because we wasted a bit of it. But it was spot on. Really good. Yeah.
Service.
Service is good, yeah. It's the first roller coaster I've seen with the, when they're going up the hill, it actually flies up the hill. Doesn't sort of gradually go up the hill. You're going faster before you even go down. Yes. And we don't know if we'll catch it now, but last night they were just flying up, weren't they? Yeah. So we're heading towards the Mandalay Bay on the tram. We'll find the tram, free tram, and have some breakfast. Starving now. Yeah, I've had a Corona. We haven't had breakfast since. It's mad.
Thank you.
Yes. Pull left.
Oh,
the spin in the sky wheel. Here we go, look up. Crazy money. Come on, very nice, minor. Bonus, bonus. Whatever that is. Bonus game, oh, good. 100 picks, that's what we want. 100 picks. 100 picks, that's what we want. Come on, 100. 100. 100. 50. Not bad. Not bad. Catch the bells and win credits.
Jackpot.